I just finished wiring up my Xbox 360. I used the 12-volt Molex power source video and basically wired two underneath and ran a couple wires in here. So a 40 millimeter fan, an 80 millimeter, and 120 mil that runs at, I think it runs at 1200 RPM. It's not very fast, but it's enough to get some airflow in there. And then this one's gonna suck in quite a bit. And the 40 mil, I'll just turn it on here.